हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू यूनिफाइड स्टडी चैनल। टुडे वी विल नो अबाउट द इम्पोर्टेंट फैक्ट्स और इवेंट्स रिलेटेड टू 1 फरवरी। लेट्स स्टार्ट। इन द ईयर ऑफ 1785 ऑन दिस डे वॉरेन हेस्टिंग्स अटेंडेड द काउंसिल मीटिंग फॉर द लास्ट टाइम एंड देन रिजाइंड एज द गवर्नर जनरल ऑफ बंगाल। इन द ईयर ऑफ 1797 ऑन दिस डे लॉर्ड कॉर्नवालिस वॉज स्वॉर्न इन एज द गवर्नर जनरल ऑफ बंगाल। In the year of 1835, on this day, the East India Company took the Darjeeling region on lease from Sikkim. In the year of 1854, on this day, Abbas Tayabji, a revolutionary who fought for India's independence, was born. He is also known as Grand Old Man of Gujarat. He had also served as the Chief Justice of Baroda State. His grandson Irfan Habib is a historian. In the year of 1881, on this day, St. Stephen's College was established in Delhi. It is the oldest and reputed college of Delhi. In the year of 1882, on this day, Nan Singh Rawat, the first Indian to explore the Himalayan regions, passed away. He was one of the first Indian explorers employed by British to explore the Himalayas and Central Asia. He had come from Johar Valley of Kumaon. In the year of 1884, on this day, postal insurance scheme was started. In the year of 1884, on this day, the first of 10 volumes of the Oxford English Dictionary was published in London. Its last volume was printed in the year 1928. In the year of 1915, on this day, Swaminathan Day, an Indian scientist who did research on cholera bacteria, was born. He was an Indian medical scientist and researcher who discovered cholera toxin, an animal model of cholera, and successfully demonstrated the mode of transmission of the cholera pathogen Vibrio cholerae. In the year of 1949, on this day, the Associated Press of India was acquired by the Press Trust of India. In the year of 1955, on this day, Satpal Singh, India's famous wrestler, was born. He was a gold medalist at the 1982 Asian Games and a bronze medalist at the 1974 Asian Games. Today, he is best known as the coach of Olympic medalist Sushil Kumar and Ravi Kumar Dahiya. In the year of 1964, on this day, Unit Trust was established in India. It was established as per the Unit Trust of India Act 1963. In the year of 1977, on this day, India's first National Rail Museum was established in New Delhi. In this, all the stages of the journey of development of railways have been shaped with great care. In the year of 1977, on this day, the Indian Coast Guard was formed. The Indian Coast Guard was formally established by the Coast Guard Act 1978 of the Parliament of India. In the year of 2003, on this day, returning from space, America's spacecraft Columbia crashed as soon as it came into the Earth's atmosphere. 7 astronauts, including India's astronaut Kalpana Chawla, were killed in this accident. In the year of 2006, on this day, the World Health Organization reported the eradication of polio from Egypt and Niger and its presence only in India, Afghanistan, Nigeria, and Pakistan. In some countries, its infection was also reported to return again. In the year of 2013, on this day, Netflix releases all 13 episodes of House of Lords. This was the first serial made for Netflix. Watching all the episodes of a television serial together was a new experience in itself, which became increasingly popular. In the year of 2021, on this day, Indian-American scientist Bhavya Lal was appointed by NASA as its acting chief of staff. NASA headquarters is situated in Washington, D.C. NASA founded in the year 1 October 1958. In the year of 2021, on this day, the National Tribal Festival Adi Mahoshav was inaugurated by the Vice President of India, Sri M. Venkaiya Naidu at Delhi Heart INA, New Delhi. Adi Mahoshav 2021 was organized from February 1st to 15th February 2021. In the year of 2022, today, the Indian Coast Guard is celebrating its 46th Raging Day as Indian Coast Guard Day. The Indian Coast Guard was formally established on 1 February 1977 by the Coast Guard Act 1978 ऑफ द पार्लियामेंट ऑफ इंडिया। इट वर्क्स अंडर द मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ डिफेंस। दैट्स ऑल। थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग एंड सपोर्ट।